bet anywhere with TVG. With the mission of keeping fans and bettors up to date, here's a rundown of some recent important races on the Kentucky Derby Trail. At Tampa Bay Downs, Quip scored the upset and picked up 50 Kentucky Derby points with a win in the Tampa Bay Derby.
Quip on the outside. They're still heads apart. Quip is now going the better of the two.
Quip is owned by the China Horse Club and sired by Distorted Humor. Sam F. Davis winner Flame Away closed late for second. At the Big A, a highly regarded Enticed earned his first win as a three-year-old in the Gotham.
It will be Enticed, sharp in victory and wrapped up by Junior Alvarado as they stroll home in the Gotham.
After a disappointing fourth place finish in the Holy Bull, Enticed is now back in the conversation and has pocketed 63 points toward his entry in the Derby starting gate. At the Great Race Place, Boldoro and McKenzie treated fans to a thrilling stretch battle.
McKenzie on the inside and Boldoro in a spine-tingling spectacle at the Great Race Place. Boldoro, McKenzie, they hit the line, McKenzie!
After an inquiry that lasted several minutes, the stewards placed Boldoro ahead of McKenzie because of interference from McKenzie close to the wire.
I was just so happy what Bolt did, and from where we were 9 weeks ago getting nuke scanned, you know, to the last 2 weeks, his workouts, and if you can get within a head of Bob, you got to feel like you did something great.
At Dundalk, Mendelson moved into a tie for the lead in the European Road to the Derby standings with a win in the Patton.
Mendelson and Ryan Moore beginning to get the better of 3 and 4 pence, and Mendelson wins the 32 Red Pattons.
And back at Santa Anita, the talented Justify earned a win in an allowance race at Santa Anita.
He's not yet battle-hardened, but just who is the most talented three-year-old to race this weekend? Justify, a colt of limitless potential, wins by 6 lengths.
Stay with TVG all season as the contenders travel on the road to Louisville.